Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could download and install the Microsoft Net Framework, the version 4.6.1. To begin, open your browser and you want to type www.microsoft.com and hit enter. Once done, click on the search bar and type Net Framework 4.6.1 and hit enter. You'll be prompted to this page. Click on the first option, official download. If you are a developer, you choose the second option. If you are just using the laptop for daily usage or for desk usage, click on the first option. Both options are valid, but the second option comes with more tools for developers. Once download is completed, right click, open the file where the download has been saved, right click, run as administrator. The device will ask you if you really want to allow this application to make changes. You can go ahead and click yes, and then the installation will begin like any normal software. Once done, you will be prompted to restart your computer, and then the installation will be completed. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.